Fraser Island! That was the next stop on our Far Out Walkabout. We checked in to Fraser's on Rainbow Beach. Hey there, staff. This place was awesome. They had games, pool, ping pong. They even had a swimming pool with some exotic birds. Yep, it's safe to say we liked it here. But before we knew it, we were off to Fraser Island. We loaded up the land cruisers and made our way on the barge from the mainland to Fraser Island. Lake Mackenzie, there were some dark clouds rolling in. We had to run around the island to try to find some shelter for our first night on Fraser. Dingo Watch, night one. We packed up the land cruisers and got ready for another day exploring Fraser Island. Fraser Island was one of the best experiences of our Far Out Walkabout. Do we wish we could have had sun for at least one day? Yeah, but looking back on it, I don't think we would have changed a thing. We met some awesome friends and had some incredible memories that we'll never forget. We definitely recommend Fraser Island for anyone traveling in Australia. Forget